Last week, the Supreme Court reversed a century of law that I believe will open the floodgates for special interests, including foreign corporations, to spend without limit in our elections.
Corporations will be allowed to give money. Corporations will be allowed to broadcast programs that are in favor of one side or another. It'll basically be no more rules.
From another dimension.